Kara Polanco says during the criminal negligent homicide trial of Juan Carlos Garcia, her family felt as if they were being treated like criminals. She says losing the love of her life has been difficult, but sitting through the trial and hearing the verdict of not guilty was just as hard.
Kara Polanco has been seeking justice for her husband, Eddie Polanco, who was run over while jogging along Highway 100 in Los Fresnos. Her family has patiently waited for more than a year and a half. And Friday, Juan Carlos Garcia was found not guilty of negligent homicide. Shocked, Kara says her family left the courtroom to gather their thoughts outside the building, allowing the jury's decision to sink in. That's when she says she was approached by an officer from inside the Cameron County Courthouse.
They had a demeanor of hostility, annoyance. They wanted us gone. And Victor and Juan, who, you know, took part in killing my husband, they picked him up like celebrities.
Kara says that's not the first time her family has felt disrespected during the trial and claims there's a double standard.
We are not allowed to talk to witnesses before they testify, but Victor was allowed to, and not only was Victor allowed to, he spoke to the DPS officer. They talked as if they were friends.
She says there's no regard for the victim's family. They had no voice.
You know, if we see something wrong or we see a problem, we can't say anything about it. They can basically do whatever they want, but we can't. We can't do anything because it could cause a mistrial.
Kara says while she's glad there was not another mistrial, she says the outcome hurts everyone.
Apparently, it's not criminally negligent to drive off the road, and that, you know, pedestrians are at risk because there are no rules to keep cars on the road.
Kara has requested TxDOT to consider putting in safeguards along Highway 100 to prevent any future accidents. In the studio, Ashley Custer, Action 4 News.